Last-second heroics in Pierce City last night. The Eagles trailed visiting Sarcoxy 55-53. 2 seconds left on the clock. Head coach Matt Street draws it up for senior Wayne Joe Sooter at the buzzer. The game winner, 56-55. Pierce City wins. Sooter shot about 35 feet.